Locked up. And they're off. Simon Siesta with a sharp start has early speed. Related to class, the Kibayon are also right there with Ilmatic. And from the inside, that's Smoke and Thunder. Related to class wins the battle for the early front. Ilmatic is right there with Lakibayon and Smoke and Thunder giving chase. Smoke and Velvet is just behind them. Hondo Gusto in a bit tight there. He's to the inside of Ilmatic. Juarez Duval, that's Simon Siesta. City Star and the People's Choice sits about six lengths off the lead, racing with Big Bad Kitty. We have a gap to Mabruk. Mabruk is currently about 10 lengths off the lead. Two currently clear of the next rival Pyramid Scheme, and True Ghost takes up residency about 15 to 20 lengths back. Leader is related to class. Ilmatic, Lakibayon are right there. Inside Smoke and Thunder. Hondo Gusto is fifth. To his outside, Simon Siesta. City Storm now begins his advance towards the front. He's in the lime green, moving up, picking off runners one by one. Smoke and Velvet is next, and it's Big Bad Kitty. He's just in front of Mabruk, who's gaining ground. It's a ways back to Pyramid Scheme and True Ghost. And related to class, enters the far turn, 3 furlongs out, leading by a quarter length to the outside. Ilmatic now turns up the pressure. Lakibayon is right there racing third, and City Storm is to the outside. The favorite is now up to fourth. It's a gap of 3 now further back. You'll find Hondo Gusto. Smoke and Thunder has called it a day. Then it's Smoke and Velvet, top of the stretch. And Ilmatic has made the move here, and Ilmatic takes the lead. Related to class and Lakibayon chasing home, City Storm is done. The favorite's in deep water with a furlong to go. The leader is Ilmatic. Lakibayon is second. Pyramid Scheme is flying home, and here comes Pyramid Scheme, a 16th to go, and Pyramid Scheme surges to the win. Ilmatic second, Mabruk was third, Lakibayon held fourth. Locked up. And they're off. Simon Siesta with a sharp start has early speed. Related to class, Lakibayon are also right there with Ilmatic. And from the inside, that's Smoke and Thunder. Related to class wins the battle for the early front. Ilmatic is right there with Lakibayon and Smoke and Thunder giving chase. Smoke and Velvet is just behind them. Hondo Gusto in a bit tight there. He's to the inside of Ilmatic. Juarez Duval, that's Simon Siesta. City Star and the People's Choice sits about six lengths off the lead, racing with Big Bad Kitty. And we have a gap to Mabruk. Mabruk is currently about 10 lengths off the lead. Two currently clear of the next rival Pyramid Scheme. And True Ghost takes up residency about 15 to 20 lengths back. Leader is related to class. Ilmatic, Lakibayon are right there. Inside Smoke and Thunder. Hondo Gusto is fifth. To his outside, Simon Siesta. City Storm now begins his advance towards the front. He's in the lime green, moving up, picking off runners one by one. Smoke and Velvet is next, and it's Big Bad Kitty. He's just in front of Mabruk, who's gaining ground. It's a ways back to Pyramid Scheme and True Ghost. And related to class, enters the far turn, 3 furlongs out, leading by a quarter length to the outside. Ilmatic now turns up the pressure. Lakibayon is right there racing third. And City Storm is to the outside. The favorite is now up to fourth. It's a gap of 3 now further back. You'll find Hondo Gusto. Smoke and Thunder has called it a day. Then it's Smoke and Velvet, top of the stretch. And Ilmatic has made the move here. And Ilmatic takes the lead. Related to class and Lakibayon chasing home, City Storm is done. The favorite's in deep water with a furlong to go. The leader is Ilmatic. Lakibayon is second. Pyramid Scheme is flying home. And here comes Pyramid Scheme, a 16th to go. And Pyramid Scheme surges to the win. Ilmatic second, Mabruk was third, Lakibayon held fourth.